Wait, what? You love me? The hell? I actually found it a little bit harder to feed her, because like her head's always moving back and forth. Frickin' chicken head. Wait, why can't I go downstairs? Oh no, you son of a bitch! You son of a bitch! How many times do I gotta go through this? Apparently until the end of time. If I was locked in hell, that would be my hell, my personal hell. Welcome to the family, son. I played the demo too many times. Oh, Daddy, where are you? What in the hell? Oh, okay, he's got her on his back. All right, I thought that was part of him. He's wearing her as a cape. Wait, that's a really creepy thing to think about. Okay,
come on, don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
What do you mean I have work to do? What? They just stapled my hand back on. That's awesome. That's because that's how it works, kids. If you ever have a limb that falls off, just staple it back on. Glue it together. Pour water on it and it'll wash away. This game is teaching kids bad things. Bad things. But doesn't it still hurt?
Where am I?
Where's my bones, Rieger? Hey, stop throwing that at me!
The hell?
Rise and shine, sleepy.
I'm too tired. It's what the supper. Hell happened to you?
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
What is wrong with your face?
It's good.
Dumb son of a bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Hey!
Oh, yeah.
Hi, you missed. What you trying to do? You trying to grab his nuts? Yeah, it serves you right for trying to grab a man's nuts. I'd probably cut his arm off too. Wait, what? Again?
He got to have his supper.
No, don't make me eat it. Don't do that. No. No, 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 thank you. No, no. No! 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 Oh! Get that out of my mouth. Hey, shut your way. Yeah, that's right. Fuck off. I just recognized. I just saw her. Oh, yeah. How long has she been passed out there? Why doesn't she have to eat?
Oh boy.
I have to eat, but she doesn't? This is no fair. Oh, no, 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 I don't want to eat tonight. Oh. You know why I have these scars? No!
God damn it. I'll bet it's that cop again.
Well, it's definitely not your girlfriend. I'll tell you that right now. Son of a bitch. Wait, no, you're... What? Okay, goodbye. Grandma, help. Are you there, Grandma, or am I? Wait. Oh, no. Grandma isn't even sleeping.
She's dead.
They didn't even notice. How unthoughtful. I wanted to fall the other way. I don't want to fall next to the dead old people. Man, I like my watch. I think it's badass. Oh, man, it won't let me see it. No, I want to look at it. Okay, let's, what we got to eat around here anyways? Nothing catches my eye, that's for sure. Ugh, these guys ever clean up after themselves? Pigs! Pigs, I tell you! Okay, I guess we're looking for some kind of... Uh-huh. Yeah, it's locked. Why are they gonna lock a pantry anyways? It's probably just got garbage in there. And, ooh, female, 50s, meaty saute. Oh, gross. Oh my god, I bet it's hers. Oh, she is alive. Grandma, come with me if you want to live.
I'll save you.
I'll save you. Oh god, what was that? She's probably the worst of them all.
The garage.
I'm going the other way. You know, since they went that way, it's probably a bad idea to go that way. Hello. Unveiled abyss. Yep, sounds uplifting. Three missing during Urbex trip. State authorities are asking for help locating three men who went missing during the travels to Delvey Parish. From New Orleans on the 9th of this month, the missing men have been identified as Peter Walken, Andre Strickland and Clancy Jabez. The three produce videos for the internet and travel to Dolby to shoot footage for their latest production. Their videos consist mostly of the group exploring abandoned buildings and haunted houses.
Sounds creepy, man. Well, I think they got more than they bargained for this time.
Wait, where's the TV? Got some sweet speakers.
But no TV.
Oh, wait. Wait, that unlocks something?
Dude, I have to find whatever that hooks on, whatever goes on there.
Probably just hang Grandma up there. There's gotta be something. Anything in these drawers?
Hey, tell me you got the key. Wake up! Wake up!
She is really in a deep sleep. Okay.
Let's just adventure on out into the wild unknown.
Oh. Okay, never mind. It's just the door. Okay. I can relax. We can relax. Holy shit! Wait, man. Wait, what? Does he see me? I think he's drunk. He's drunk.
That's what he's beating us all to death.
Ooh, what's in here? Ooh, it's locked.
Ooh.
Ooh, I always like a mystery. All right, let's see if we can find anything out here. Looks fragile. You could break it with something. Well, if I had my axe. Oh, shite. Oh, shite. Garage.
Yeah, no, thanks for telling me.
I could definitely break it with one of those.
Let's see if I can find something to break it with in here.
Secured with tape, can't be removed by hand. Yeah, all right. It's just tape, not titanium.
Where'd Grandma go?
Fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh shit, where do I go? Where do I go? Where do I go? Oh no, I'm trapped.
Stumpy's walking by.
Yeah. No! There's no way out now. I'm boned. I'm screwed. That was fucking close, man. That was so...
Holy poo! Oh my god, he's right there. He's literally right there. Just sit in the corner. Just sit in the corner and be quiet. Be quiet. He's up your ass. It's usually where shit is. Man, when is he ever gonna go away?
Come on, man.
Am I supposed to get?
Okay, there he is. Go, 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 go. Run for your life.
Going up stairs. No! No, I'm not ready. I'm not ready. I'm too young. Yeah, got a key, baby. Oh, snap. Ooh, what's this? Oh, crap. He's coming for me.
Ooh, what's this? A little bobblehead.
Pretty.
I'm stealing your jacket. I'm taking everything in the place.
What the hell is this? It's a weird place.
Hello?
Is that Mia?
Oh man, there's no way I'm gonna be able to get back now.
You know what they say. Once family, always family.
Oh no, they never say that. Not in my books.
Holy shit!
Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where's that hatch? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh no. Oh no. Okay, he's going that way. Go this way.
You came to the wrong house.
Yeah!
Boy.
Yeah! No! What? I was so close! Oh, my leg. My leg.
Oh, I'm so close.
Oh, get out of my leg! Oh, that hurts a lot.
Come on, staple me back together, Dad!
Now I can't open it. No! No! No, Daddy!
You can do it.
That's why you torture me, Daddy.
Thanks, Dad. I'll be on my way now. Now that I got my leg. Appreciate that. Bitch.
Why can't I open this?
Hurry up, Ethan.
Hurry up with what? I'm dead? Wait, do I have to crawl to him?
Oh, that's freaking weird.
How am I supposed to put my leg up back on? That was the weirdest thing ever. If your leg gets cut off, put it back on quickly or you'll die from blood loss. After you find your missing leg, use a first aid med kit to, heal it and reattach it.
But I didn't have any.
I'm all out. Aw, man.
Completely undetected. I'm a ninja. Alright, let me down inside.
Show me my destiny.
Okay. I'll just close that right behind me. Thank you. Okay, now, where do we go?
Oh, I want to go in there.
That tortures me when they, like, walk off an area and you're like, ugh.
Oh, I want to go in there. There's probably nothing even useful in there, and I just want to go in there because, you know, I can't get at it.
What is this soup, anyway? Cream of celery? Blah! Gamizi tomato paste? Blah! Gamizi. Beans. Wow. They feed their prisoners good. They want to make sure they shit nonstop. All day, every day. Oh man, yes! Wait, I'm a coin?
My favorite, what a...
I love coins. They don't make pennies anymore. Not in Canada, anyway. I don't know what brought that to mind, but I guess it was just getting that coin. It looked like a penny, okay? It was copper looking. I thought penny and I was like, oh my god, okay. They don't make the pennies anymore. So what now?
Save point. Oh, I just can't wait to save on it. It's just so beautiful.
It's almost too beautiful to save with. Here we go.
Oh, I love that so much.
Yes, I do.
I don't want to die again.
I'm too young.
50%. What's taking so long? This is the real horror. Waiting. Okay, what's this? A main house map? Hell yeah.
A bag of kush?
Hell yeah. Some chem fluid? Friggin' yeah.
When you're scared, get high.
It'll all go away. The anxiety will just drip away.
What that?
Driver's license? Sweet.
Oh, I can throw stuff in there? If, you know, because my inventory's too small. That's cool.
Oh, that is cool.
I guess this is where they hang their dirty socks. They really stink. Yeah. Why don't they wash them?
They have no power or something?
Oh, yeah. The city probably cut off their electric bill. All right. Let's see if I have friends yet. No friends. Why do I not have any friends? Mom? All the kids at school make fun of me, Mom! I just want to ride the pony, Mom! What is this, anyway? Ooh, there's something inside. Yeah!
I can unlock that drawer now! I got the lockpick, baby! I got the lockpick, baby! Hell yeah! I got the lockpick. I am the man. I am the man. I am the man.
I don't know why I got so excited over that, but you know, lockpicks are cool. Wait, who's dialing?
I have friends. Mom! Mom, can it be true?
Hello?
You did good, Ethan.
Zoe, right? What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it.
Okay. I don't know, it looks like an Android or an Apple Watch or something like that. It looks so sexy, though, on my ridiculously manly wrist. It just accentuates my muscles. Oh, yeah. I feel so manly now. I can take on the world. So I think I'm somewhere in the, like, the main house somewhere? I don't know. What's this? Is this a way out? Can I pick this lock now? Dude. Pick me, baby. Oh, yeah. Master of unlocking. That's me. Do I still have it? Oh, snickerdoodle. Okay, so I guess there are more than one of those. Really wish I had got something more than, you know, healing. Ooh. Do I have anything in the right now? Not yet. Where is my axe, anyway? I need a knife. That's what I need. So, she said there was some way out, like, over here. Zoe, you lied to me! Oh, well, we'll find it some- What? What is that? Oh, it's just a bunch of old rags. Like the rest of this place. Rags! Ruins! Ruins, 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 ruins! Go up there now. Ugh. Let me up. See, if this was me, in this real life, completely real situation, I would climb that. I would climb that, and I would go upstairs. Because I was destined to be upstairs. Being downstairs is for lame-os. I want to be upstairs. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Is there somebody trying to get in? This feels like the main house, but it doesn't look like it. Ooh, can I open this now? Yeah, oh. Yeah, that's where I came from. No, that makes sense.
Open up.
What?
Hey, over here.
I'm coming. What's up, man?
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up.
No. I want out.
Sir, do you live here?
No.
I mean, is this your property?
No.
What? Me, no, no.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You understand?
Yeah.
I gotta get out of here.
Me?
Calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right, now that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right, deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life?
Oh, he's gonna give me his gun?
A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're
gonna do. Are you serious?
Now go. Garage. Now.
But I don't wanna go in the garage. You.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
Suck! Okay, well, I guess I could break this box. Yeah, I'm breaking everything now. Man, I do not regret getting this knife anymore. Slice and dice. Okay, so pyromaniac is for people addicted to fire. What about people who are addicted to blaze? I'm blowing everything up. I'm slicing paper towels. They call me Mr. Slicey. Ooh. Oh yeah, it's just the old boot again. I should slice that boot up. That boot looked at me wrong. That boot has an attitude, and I don't like the type of thing he's selling. Which is, you know, nothing. Foot comfort, yeah. Alright, I should probably just go to the garage, but I want to check and see if I can open that other door with this here knife. Real quick, because I don't want to miss anything in this game. Cause usually I just rush through and I miss everything. Can I use it? I can't know. Can I burn it with herb? Alright, I think we've looked around enough. I'm going in the garage. Cause I'm gonna slip me up some bologna steak. And now I want bologna. Anybody have any bologna? Where could I get some bologna? Fuck out of my way! Alright, where could I get some bologna anyway? I haven't eaten in days! Oh my god, it's my car! I'm getting out of here!
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions!
You're not gonna believe me if I told
oh,
you.
Oh, this is bad. Oh shit.
Hey,
I didn't do that. Oh no! Oh. She served him up like pizza pie, man! Okay, what's this gun? Perfect. Is there anything else in here? What's this? Papers? Cool. 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 What else we got? What else we got? We got this. Sweet. Key. Car key. It's nice. I'm getting in the car then. I'm staying safe. Yay! Okay, let's start this bitch. Where's the ignitions? Where's the gear shifts and the knobby things? Alright, let's do this. Yeah! Oh, we got some real power now. Yeah, baby! The police can't help you now. Oh no, where'd he go?
Where did he go?
Where did he get? Why am I even still smashing this? Where is he? There he is. I see ya!
Here we go.
Oh no. Oh no. He's on top of me!
Ah, shit!
That's cool. Pretty sweet, isn't it? It's kind of, you know, done now, though. It used to be sweet. 777. Where are you going? Let's do a burnout, baby! Oh no.
Let's finish this, you and I.
You know, I'm gonna laugh if I don't even die. I really am. It's gonna be funny.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna take you for a ride.
I don't wanna go for a ride. I survived. I survived. Oh, my God. I made it. Yeah, that was the SpongeBob laugh. Cause you know, you died, and I lived, bitch. All right, time to get out of this place. We're blowing this popsicle stand. Oh no, he's getting up. He's getting up, isn't he? Oh no.
Oh,
how are you alive?
You done, motherfucker.
Mother.
This is the end.
Oh. Oh man. I think I was too close. We go. Haha. I don't think this is the end for me. I think this is the end for you. Why do they have dirt bikes strapped to the ceiling? It's so weird. This place is just weird. Not alone is it just scary, but it's just weird. Dirty dishes everywhere, syringes. Oh no! Dude, you're naked.
Boy, you're about to see some more.
Probably. Whoa! Okay. Didn't expect that. That was kind of... Wow. Right on.
Well, I'm pretty sure we should get out of here before he wakes up.
Because you know he's going to wake up. I mean, he's obviously not dead. Nobody dies in this game, I don't think, except for me. Millions of times. More times, the better. Yee-hee. What was this? I don't know what that was, but it looks like it was cool.
What's that?
Looks like a bronze bull. Why does he have no head, though? Oh, he does. Ooh. Okay, what did that do? Oh, I can take it. What am I gonna do with an ox statuette that has no head? I guess I'll take it with me. You never know when you need an ox statuette. Man, these are some nice shelves. I could go for a set of these in my garage. Boop! Who kicked that chair? Something a little suspicious going on around. Ooh, the door's closed. Nice. Okay, watch your back. I wonder what I'm supposed to do with this statue anyway. Oh, I got an idea! And, you know, by idea, I mean I should probably just, you know, do what I'm supposed to do. Since that door down here is bronze, I'm guessing. Is that the umbrella symbol? Kind of looks like it. Oh, hello. Alright. I'm guessing, yeah, this is exactly where it goes. A centaur? Cool! Alright, boys. Open wide for the party animal. I'm here, I'm loud, and I'm in charge. Shoot me, shoot me. Okay. Bye. He's like, please, kill me! Get me out of this place! You're welcome, buddy. I'm taking that purse. I need to get something out of being here. Ooh, another coin? I wonder what you buy with these. Oh no, she's too pretty to kill. Wait, what's this, a pillow? Comfortable.
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something
my clothes.
To do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Yeah, I hope you'll touch me. Okay, so keys. Yeah, I know. That's a seemingly fairly obvious point. Okay, let's... Gunpowder. Item can be packed into bullets. With the chem fluid, it can create handgun ammo. Okay, so what if I just, you know, combine some stuff right now to get it, you know, out of my inventory? Combine. Jeez. Combine items. There we go. Okay, boom. Nice. Okay, we're not doing anything with that yet. It looks like a three-headed dog, but they're... Oh, snap. Okay, nobody's here. Why does every single part of this house... Okay, I don't want to go in there. It looks scary. I need a key, too, anyway. Well, I'm taking that. I can use that on the other clock. I have no idea what it'll be for, but... You know, you never know. Over 20 missing in 2 years, Captain Howell from the state police told reporters they have started to search for Helen Midkiff. A college student from North Carolina was traveling in Louisiana. Miss Midkiff hasn't been heard of since the night the 21st. Reports of missing persons in South Louisiana have increased dramatically over the past 2 years. The majority of those missing are tourists and vagrants. At least 20 people are thought to have gone missing so far. Police suspect foul play and believe there may be a connection between the two incidents. Plans are in place to step up local interrogations and increase personnel to further the investigation. Alyssa Ashcroft. Ashcroft. I wish my name was Ashcroft. What's this? I guess that's another thing. I gotta... Okay. Hey, buddy. How you doing?
Oh, no, please don't put that in my mouth.
But I have to. Ooh, what's it say? Living room. Okay. Right now. Not 100% sure. Nice try. Okay, I guess I need another object. A painting named Sky Hunter. Depicts a dog looking up and barking at an invisible bird who's about to bite his legs off. That's really sad.
Alright, so, let's go in the living room.
Ooh, gun. It's a big one, too. Shotty, baby! Y'all come at me now. I don't even care. I am unstoppable. Okay. So how do I get out of here? Come on, I don't want to let the shotgun go. No! What if I switch it? With my, you know, my little pendulum thing. That's only got one bullet. I mean, why even bother? What if I do this? Just, you know, kind of. There we are. Bummer. Okay. I can't take it right yet. I hate my life! Well, let's go explore up here, I guess. Well, I'm not really exploring. Just wanna just be real quiet. What's this? Hello? No sexy. Eveline, May 2, 2014. Yeah, that seems like a smart idea. Just, you know, keep all the pictures of the people we've killed in our house. That's very smart. Can't use that here. I know. That is weird. Mr. Midnight! Oh, wasn't he pretty? He's so cute. Just want to snuggle him. Wait a minute. Grandma! Grandma, what are you doing here? Grandma, you sure get around. You just relax. You look like you're having some issues. I would be too if I had a family this fact pat. Maybe it's daddy's hobby. Yeah. Running around the house and bashing through walls? That sounds like a good hobby. I would take up that hobby. Sounds like a lot of fun. Especially if you're like unstoppable and indestructible. You could just bash through all the walls you wanted. Oh my god, there's another shotgun! They are teasing me so bad with these shotguns. Another coin. Hey, you think you can get away from me, boy? Ooh, what was that? What do those do anyway? Okay, move that piece of shit hippie we caught from the hall to the processing area. This sounds like a genuine bona fide operation we got going on here. Is there a tape? Ooh. Mia. Shit. There we go. What if I don't want to watch it? What if I never find this tape? Man, she recorded a lot of dead space on this. Do not copy. Some classified information. STF. Hey, baby.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything.
Yeah, because you chopped my arm off.
Not after what happened. After what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are!
Oh no!
You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
Wait, what? What's going on? Wait, am I playing Mia now?
Catch me again.
Oh, this is awesome. Babies, lots of babies. Too many babies. Babies are creepy. Babies are little babies, little monsters. Okay, let's lock these doors. Thank you. Lock yourselves. Apparently I don't need to do that. Okay, let's go. I'm guessing this way. Ah! The game lied to me. I was for certain that that's...
Yeah, mommy.
Wait, what? Mommy? I'm your mommy? Ethan and him and her had a kid?
What?
I'm on my way, my baby! She needs me! Okay, what? What is this? How the heck am I supposed to get over to? Oh, nope. Where did she go?
I am sick and tired.
Oh! Oh!
I need to hide.
Oh! What the hell?
Get back to your room.
Holy shit, that was fast. There was nowhere to hide.
Stand you at all this?
Did she open a door? Is she opening a door? Or me? Okay, what if I go in this one? Oh! High five to the face! Oh yeah! I made it best! So sneaky! Wait, I can't get through? Okay, okay. Close that door, 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 close that door! Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. There's no time for that now. Whoa! She's right behind me. She's right behind me. Where do I go? Do I just jump off the edge? Oh, where to go? Where to go? What do you mean with that boy Ethan? What are they gonna do with me? Is she gone? Nope. Please tell me she didn't see me. Please tell me she didn't see me. Oh no, 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 no! No!
Stay right there, you little bitch!
What's she doing? She got me again!
Hee-hee-hee, what are you, deaf? Okay, give me this.
What is this?
Alright, whatever.
I'm getting out of here. I'm getting out of this place. Close the door, there we go. What? It's still locked?
I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left.
How am I supposed to get out of here? All the doors are locked. What the hell?
We open our home. We open our hearts.
And then we open your guts.
And what do you do?
Try to survive is what I'm trying to do. Where'd she go? Should I peek around the corner? Yep, she's right there. Oh my god. I think I'm supposed to go in that door, but I mean, what the hell? I can't go anywhere. Oh, here we go, finally. I just had to go past it twice. What is this anyway? Is it a spider? A spider. Oh, I'm supposed to put it in the shape of this thing somehow. Perfectly. Apparently. There we go. Okay, what does that do? Oh, what? This is some next level door opening. Science, has it gone too far? Come on, move, 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 move. Come on, please, please. 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 This is a really cool mechanic, though, how I'm able to play different players through videotape. I never thought that was going to be the case when I first, like, saw the game.
She loves you. She wants us to be family.
Stay no!
Right there,
I didn't know! Come on, let me do! Yeah! You can't get me! Yay! She's probably right behind me. She's probably right behind me. She's definitely right behind me. Can I, like, turn around, please?
You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
But I don't like gifts. Especially not the kind she is giving. Wait, which way is she? Cannot tell which way she is. Oh, yeah, come on, just go the other way. Just keep on trucking, little lady.
We love you! Why can't you see that?
doesn't really count if you're gonna like rip my heart out. I want to embrace you. You're scary.
There are known unknowns here, and you are not paying fucking attention.
Are ye?
No! You don't fucking try to take your share of the blame. There's no way out of there, Missy.
That's what you think. This looks like it's part of something. Okay. Yeah, it does, doesn't it? But how do I activate this something? Ah, aren't we cute? Wait, what? Who turned out the lights? Oh!
Where do you think you're going?
Kick her, come on! Ethan, help! What in the hell? That was so messed up. Can't catch me. Yay. But they got me. Oh well. That was just too creepy for words. The jump scares in this game, man, they are like on another level of jump scare. Five Nights at Freddy's ain't got shit on this. Because after a while, the same jump scare just keeps, it's over and over and over again until it just drives you nuts. But sometimes, like, in Five Nights at Freddy's, it would always get you every single time. Every single time. Okay, is this tape ever gonna end? I'm literally running out of things to talk about. Come on, load, baby. Well, I guess we can chat. How you doing? How was your day? It was good, was it? Yeah, mine was all right too. You know, I went to work. I did, you know, I pretended I had money and, but I don't, because I'm broke. Yeah, that's always fun. Anyway, I guess we just have to wait another half an hour for this tape to rewind. That's one thing I will never miss about VHS, having to rewind them. Used to have a little rewinder thing that you put it in. Well, I think I'm going to end this one there. I will see you guys on the next one. Adios!